So it seems like we have come across a new normal today.
In the past few months, everything has been upended.
Workers who were once told that they're unskilled are now being told that they're essential.
Globally, hundreds of millions of workers are having a very, very tough time.
They're still not getting premium pay to compensate for the extra risks that they're taking.
Well, the actions we take on our work floors could literally mean life or death for ourselves or our coworkers.
What's not new is that bosses always want to cut corners with profits over safety.
So the work of labor notes is more critical now than it's ever been.
You know, I've been a chemist worker for over 8 years.
I've been a union nurse for 10 years.
I've been a union member and educator for 14 years.
For over 20 years.
For 25 years.
35 years.
And Labor Notes has been there for me and my union from the beginning.
I had no idea of what it was going to be.
And when I found it, I felt like I'd stumbled on to kind of the thing I'd always been looking for.
I've learned almost everything I know about organizing from Labor Notes.
Through Labor Notes, we have organized a national nurses network.
Last year, Oakland teachers led a powerful strike.
Our Zoom that only could handle 100 people was not good enough. Labor Notes was like, we got you, use ours.
That's why I'm gonna continue to be a regular supporter of Labor Notes.
You know what, I'm giving this year and I'll give next year and the year after.
I'm gonna be turning my donation into a monthly pledge this year.
When I donate to Labor Notes, it feels like I'm paying them back for the unconditional support that they've shown to me.
Because we need to stand together now, more than ever.
Because we need Labor Notes to build power as one labor movement.
Because we don't ever win anything alone. We win by standing together.
Because I know that this is my home.
We're asking you to please join us.
Join us.
Please join us in making a monthly pledge to help Labor Notes do what it does best.
Give as much as you're able. Every dollar counts.
Every dollar does count.
And while we know not all are able to give at this time,
that's exactly why the rest of us need to.
So, if you're willing to join me,
if Labor Notes means as much to you as it does to me,
go to www.labornotes.org/donate.
Or click on the link below this video.
And you can donate. It's that simple.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. And remember that we're all in this together.
And long live all workers.